Today's program, barefoot hike on suicide cliff, and starts well. There's a branch that fell in the middle of the way. Thankfully, not that difficult. Apparently the main path has been blocked by fallen trees. Hikers have devised a slightly alternate route on the side. It climbs relentlessly from here onward. The rain is slightly wet, which might be difficult for someone with shoes. For me, as I nest my feet in these little things,